Governor Rick Scott is in South Florida today.
Our Ted White caught up with him for a one-on-one interview at Palm Beach International Airport. Ted?
Governor Rick Scott has been crisscrossing the state. He has been in Fort Myers today, Miami, Fort Lauderdale, West Palm Beach. From here, he will go to Pensacola. Of course, this is the first time Governor Scott has been in office. He says he is very comfortable in what has happened so far. When it comes to the legislative session, Governor Rick Scott says the message is loud and clear.
It worked out really well. We had a very successful session.
Scott says they were able to reduce business and property taxes and reduce the size and cost of government. He also called for state workers to start contributing to their state pension, the first time in decades.
Our state workers, we were the only state where state workers weren't contributing. So now we have a plan where they make a contribution, and my goal is to make it long-term viable so they know that they have a plan that they can rely on.
Scott also pushed a law that will require welfare recipients to be tested for drugs.
You're a taxpayer. The odds are you probably have had to be drug tested for your job. It's only fair if we're going to provide welfare benefits to somebody that they be tested. And by being tested, hopefully if they need treatment, they'll go get treatment.
The one thing Scott said he wished were done during the legislative session?
I think that probably the one thing is we need to do the right thing with regard to immigration reform.
And Scott wanted to have workers to, when it comes to state pensions, to contribute 5%. It didn't happen. It ended up being 3%. And as far as cutting the budget, it did not happen as much as he would like. Scott also says there's more work to be done. He now has a budget to sign and an opportunity to do a line item veto. Reporting live in West Palm Beach, Ted White, WPBF 25 News.